19-year-old Brandon Nye of Nashua was arraigned Tuesday morning on second-degree murder charges in Nashua District Court. On Monday afternoon, police were called to 74 Ridge Road and found 21-year-old Brandon Gaudette dead. They say Nye had stabbed Gaudette with a knife and then tried hurting himself.
I can just say that right now he appears to be in an emotional state of shock. He was taken from the scene to St. Joseph's Hospital for medical care. He had some self-inflicted knife wounds. I believe had about 40 stitches.
Autopsy results released this afternoon say that Gaudette died from multiple stab wounds to his chest. Prosecutors would not comment on a motive, but said there were three people at the house at the time of the murder. Prosecutor Jeffrey Strelzin says a female at the home was uninjured in the attack.
These three individuals all knew each other, and that's as far as I can go as far as their relationship. So it wasn't random in the sense that these were strangers. These individuals knew each other.
And so we opened the front door to see what was the matter, and there's about four police cars, and we could see another three or four down there.
As neighbors try to make sense of the crime in their quiet neighborhood, investigators continue to piece together what unfolded by processing evidence and doing interviews.